In the Western Hemisphere, illegal drugs are an issue pressed by two equally important groups, those who support illegal drugs and those who oppose it. This is one of those trials.